But for our next contestant, Jeremiah, he's left thinking about the people who aren't here for him today.
I know there's been drama at home, and I hope you're in that space to where, like, you feel good about you.
I do. I mean, it's freeing in a way because this gives me the platform to just, like, process a lot that's happening, you know, and music's, like, my way of doing that. It's
just a lot that feels gloomy back at home, but I'm feeling pretty good. My boyfriend John is here with me today. He's been so supportive throughout this whole process, and he's the only person from home base that's out here.
I'm so proud of you.
John and I have been seeing each other for several months now. He's also a musician, so we like to perform together sometimes, and knowing that he'll be out there in the audience is gonna feel pretty good. I think I'll probably be a little less nervous, actually.
Ladies and gentlemen,
stood for me, and a lot of other people were standing, so I felt like it went well.